Good morning, students. Today we will read a study about, learn about addition of tens. Tens क्या है? जैसे कि 20. तो 20 को हम किस तरह से divide कर सकते हैं? दो दस में. 10 plus 10. This is 110. And this is another 110. So in total, 1 plus 1, 2 tens. 30 will be 10 plus 10 plus 10 equal to 3 tens. उसी तरीके से, for example, 50 plus 70. This is 5 tens plus 7 tens, which is equal to 5 plus 7, 12 tens. So the answer is 120. So any number can be divided into number of tens. So agar tumko addition karna hai, for example 20 plus 30, let's say. So what you can do, you can write 2 tens plus 3 tens, which is equal to 5 tens, which is equal to 50. Ya fir, for example, another one, 80 plus 90. अब या तो तुम स्ट्रेट एडिशन कर सकते हो या फिर यूजिंग एडिशन ऑफ टेंस. दिस इज 8 टेंस, 80 इज 8 टेंस, 90 इज 9 टेंस, व्हिच इज 9 प्लस 8, 17 टेंस, व्हिच इज इक्वल टू 170. सो इस तरीके से आपको इजी हो जाता है. सो लेट्स डू वन सिमिलर, यू कैन डू फॉर सब्सट्रैक्शन बाय द वे. सो दिस इज एडिशन ऑफ टेंस. Now what you can do is subtraction of tens. For example, 30 minus 20. This is same as 3 tens minus 2 tens, which is 110. Because 3 minus 2 is 1, which is equal to 10. Let's take one more example. 70 minus 40. 70 is nothing but 7 tens and 40 is 4 tens. What is 7 minus 4? 3. And just copy down tens. Now 3 tens is nothing but 3 into 10, 30. And that is your answer. So this is how you can add and subtract using the tens method. You have certain examples in your book. We will provide you with a screenshot of all the exercises at home. आप लोग homework के तौर पे उसको आप लोग बनाइएगा. If there is any doubt or if you need any clarification, please send your query in the group WhatsApp of the school. Okay. Now you can, from the book, I'll take one example for fill in the blanks, which is 70 minus 20. I think I've already taken it up, but let's do it anyways. 70 minus 20. Now, how can you write this? You can write it as this. See, in the question, in the book, that this is the example. So let's take this example. This is 70. 70 is how many tens? 7 tens. So here you fill it with 7. Then minus 20. 20 is how many tens? 2 tens. So you write 2 here. 7 minus 2 is 5. So you write 5 here, which then ultimately the answer is 50. So that's one exercise that you can do. Similarly, you can have addition of hundreds. Let's say we have addition of tens kiya hai. Similarly, you can do addition of hundreds. So let's take one example of addition of hundreds and then we can move on with from to a subtraction of hundreds, and then we will do the addition of three digit number without carry over. Let's first take the example of addition of 100, and simultaneously we can also take addition subtraction of hundreds. What is 200? 200 is nothing but 100 plus 100. Or let's take it this way. 200 is 200s, which can further be equated as 100. Sorry for my handwriting. Plus 100. 200 is 200s, which is 100 plus 100. This is so in reverse. If somebody asks you to, for example, write down what is 100 plus 100, you can say 100 is nothing but 100, and this is again another 100, which is equal to 1 plus 1, 200. This is equal to 200. Okay, and similarly for subtraction of hundreds, what can you do? For example, 300 minus 200. What is 300? It is 300s minus 200 is 200s. 3 minus 2, 1, and copy down hundreds, which is 100. That is your answer. So for 10, you can apply the same logic for 100 for addition and subtraction, and it is very easy. Again, you have certain exercises in the book that you can do. If you have any query, please send your query in your group WhatsApp. So now we move to addition of three digit number without carrying. Aapko add karna basically three digit numbers ko. Is wale example mein carry over nahi hai, so it will be a little easier. Aapko example likh ke dikhate hain. 4, 2, 3, 423, and you have to add it with 346. Now this is 1's place, this is 10's place, and this is 100th place. I think you already know about this. Now we have to add. We always know that we have to start adding from right to left. So first we add 1's. So how many 1's do you have? This is 3 plus 6. I hope you know the answer. You can add it in any which way you can do. But if you can straight up add, then that is fine as well. So 6 plus 3, 9. No carry over. Now we from 1, so we move to 10s. 2 plus 4. So 2 ten. So this is in the 10s place. So this is basically 20. 2 10s and 4 10s. 40. And then the answer, so this is 2 10s. And this is 4 10s. So total is 6 tens. So we put 6. Similarly in the hundreds, again this is 400s and 300s. You add it, 4 plus 3, 7. So total answer is 7 hundreds plus 6 tens plus 9 ones, which is 769. So this is your addition without carry that you can do. Again, you have many more exercises like this in your notebook, in your book, sorry, Math Steps, and you can do all those exercises. And if you have any query, again, as always, send your queries in your group WhatsApp. Now, similarly to addition, we do subtraction. It's the same logic that we do. So let's take an example of 746. We take the same number, 746 minus 234. This is 1s, this is 10s, and this is 100. You have to subtract. Now, 6 1s minus 4 1s, 2 1s, 4 10s minus 3 10s, 1 10s, 7 100s minus 2 100s, 500. So this is equal to 5 100s, which is this. You have 1 10s, which is this, and 2 1s, which is this. And the answer is 512. You do the subtraction. So it's very simple. No complicated. There's no extra logic in that. So it is easy for you. And in this chapter, the last is about the word problems. I hope you know what word problems are. So we will take one example, and then what you can do is that you can do the rest from the book. If again any query, do let me know. So the question is, I will write it down for you. 123 people left a town by ship and 214 people left the town by train. How many people left the town? How many people left the town? So kya pooch raha hai? 123 people left the town by ship and then 214 people left the town by train. So kuch log 123 people ship se chale gaye और 214 पीपल ट्रेन से चले गए टाउन छोड़ के. तो कितने टोटल टाउन छोड़े गए? सो यू कैन सी फ्रॉम दिस एग्जांपल इट इज नथिंग बट द एडिशन ऑफ दीज टू नंबर्स. सो वी ऐड 123 विद 214. अगेन इट्स वेरी इजी. यू ऐड फर्स्ट वंस एंड देन यू ऐड टेंस एंड देन यू ऐड हंड्रेड्स. दिस इज विदाउट कैरी ओवर सो इट विल बी इजी. 4 वंस प्लस 3 वंस इज 7 वंस. 2 टेंस प्लस 1 टेंस इज 3 टेंस. And 100s with 200 is 300s. So answer is of 337. Do exercises and let me know if you have any query on the WhatsApp group chat, and we'll clarify your doubt. Thank you very much.